Well, we're moving towards the sharp end of this competition. We're now down to the round with 16 teams in it.
Yeah, and it gets to the stage where you don't want to make any silly mistakes. You don't want to do anything that's going to cost your team.
We're focusing on, I think with good reason,
a hat-trick in his last match. Clearly the danger man here for the opposition.
Now we can check on the lineup. Well, three at the back, that's the first thing that catches the eye. What about the rest of the team?
Well, it looks to be a 3-4-3. You certainly don't see it that often, and when it works it can catch the opposition off guard, really. It can be a really awkward shape to contend with.
This is the starting lineup today. Well, this is the setup we think from the opposing team. We're not sure, we must stress that, but I do feel that they're reacting to what they expect from the home team.
Well, more often than not, the opposing manager does know what kind of system his opposite number's going to play, and that looks to be the case, Martin. So matching up like for like, don't often see this.
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Now a throw-in. Well, no delay here. Good work by the goalkeeper. The break is definitely on. The shot's on! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass. A decent cross. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Keeper can collect this one.
Took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Possession in the midfield area. Well read by the defender. Thank you. attacking now. That will help ease the pressure. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Gonna cross it. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And they're passing so well out there. And that clearly is a goal kick. He might be through. He's got his shot off now. It's a very worthy effort. Just outside the post. Good challenge between the two of them there. It will be fair throw. Here comes the cross. He's out with a punch to clear the danger. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that. It can only get better, Alan.
Can only get better. I've forgotten that first half already. Let's hope for something slightly more inventive after the break.
Offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier. The challenge, he made the block. And he's booted it away, and the danger is eased on his goal. Still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. What you do when you get the ball that really counts, and they're trying to make the most of that turnover in play. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Into the middle. No doubt about that, goal kick. Quick change of possession here. Broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Brilliant football from this team. It's a good idea with the pass. Right. Oh, too early, offside. Another very good save, and it didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Well, he's lost the ball. Shot. Terrific stop. And that'll be a corner. No nonsense defending from him. Giving the ball away. Well, it's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly.
They've opened them up here.
Well, it was a big opportunity, and it's turned out to be a very big miss.
Well, he's just swung a boot at it, and in the end, it flew high by an absolute mile. So, really, the wrong decision from him.
Well, just over 84 minutes gone, 6 minutes left on my watch. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Save. Well, it's a corner now, and that means a chance late on. Still, they can't be separate. Extra time in the past has produced some magnificent periods of play. As teams get tired and other factors come into play, we'll see what this brings. Danger at all for the goalkeeper here or for the defending team, and they will play from the goalkeeper now. Could be dangerous. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
There's the goal!
The goal here could be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course. Now, well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. Maybe that will ease the pressure.
Oh,
will be one added minute. Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. Well, we've got 15 minutes left as we start the second period of extra time. From his teammates. Shots on here. Cut off. Oh, well saved. And that's gone behind for a corner. The corner has led to that effort at goal, which wasn't far away.
Wasn't far away, and they did well to engineer a few yards of space there.
Here's a chance! Must be! And the ball's in, it's a goal! Faced by the goalkeeper, that was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Different angle on it here.
Well, defensively, bit of a horror show. I think they thought the game was almost up. I think they'll get a rollicking from the manager for that.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Free kick given by the ref. Margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
Be a bit too clever there with that pass of the dink ball. Time is over. Well then, cup ties, winning is all that matters, and they have won.
Yeah, they've done the necessary. I think they just about deserved it. It was close.